Think I'm feeling so intimidated. Keep on leaving. Love is formulated. It's already the fourth time that I'm riding with Abraao Azevedo. We won it three times and we know each other really well. We won the prologue and we know from each other the first long stage is always the hardest for us. And also this year it happened like that. We lost 10 minutes, not only because of the problems that we normally have, but also some technical problems. From then on it went really well. We won another stage. We gained some time back on the leaders, but also a few stages we lost again. So it means the top three in the Masters category, it's very strong this year, and it's it will be a really hard one for us.
Got completely over-simulated. Can't help dreaming. Mind is levitated.
I remember from the beginning 2005, the start in Nysna, most of the time it was raining the first 2 days. After that you crossed like a mountain area, and after behind that it was like a desert, and there it was dry always. But these days we stay more closely around Cape Town, not that far away anymore. Each start-finish area will be there for a couple of days. It makes it much easier for the crew, for the people who has to be responsible for the bikes, for the campers, for taking care about the riders, but also taking care for the nutrition, the food in the tents, all this stuff.
But here we go. Bart Brentjens and Abraao Azevedo have just arrived.
Abraao Azevedo is in a world of pain.
I think these days we have much more single track compared to the first editions when we had a lot of gravel roads which were wide and not technical at all. Really beautiful sceneries we had, but different from these years. So sometimes we have less kilometers, but the kilometers what we have to do, there are a lot of single tracks, so slow kilometers. During the Cape Epic, the treatment of the team, the nutrition, the massages, that's something really important. Rudy Bergmans, thank you for all your help, what you did for us during the whole week. And also with the mechanic Erik van Overbeek, thanks for all the help to prepare the bike in the best conditions every morning again.